And if you have lost, let's say, 10 kilograms, and what used to be a calorie your 500 calorie deficit is now not 500 calorie deficit anymore, because you have lost weight and there is less of you overall. So what used to be your deficit could now be your maintenance.